Number 3 and reference 3. Here, N hexane preparation, the first 3 options are given and N hexane is better prepared from. All the 3 options will give the product N hexane, but the option 1, there is 1 bromo propane. So, 1 bromo propane, so that is a better alkyl halide because this is nothing but Oates reaction. So, in Oates reaction, we can prepare higher alkanes. Actually, the double the number of carbons will take place. So, the carbon doubling of carbon numbers will take place. Here, 3 carbon gets converted into 6 carbon alkane. So, we have N-hexane. So, CH3CH2CH2Br is a better reagent because all other combinations will give many side products. So, when number of products are more, separation will be a tedious process. Therefore, the best method for preparing N-hexane is from 1-bromopropane, and see these 2 molecules will react plus 2 sodium atom, and here in ether, so we have what's called the double the number of what's called we have N-hexane. So, N-hexane is better prepared from 1-bromopropane by Oates reaction. So, this is given by the option 1, better select option 1.